find out who he is, they'll need more than just his fingerprints.
So this is a clone of the killer.